Welcome to the Author's Choice chapter series of Rich Dad Advisor Audiobooks. Please enjoy Blair Singer's thoughts on Dogged Belief, Four Mindsets of Champion Sales Dogs.
Dogged Belief, the Four Mindsets of Champion Sales Dogs. Humans seem to think that they have a complex brain. We have cortexes, limbic systems, reptilian brains, and all sorts of other stuff. A big brain is handy for doing your taxes, remembering your anniversary, or reading this book. But in sales, sometimes too much gray matter can get in the way. Dogs, on the other hand, are very simple creatures with rather small brains. They usually react positively to whatever goes on around them because they don't overanalyze, overtheorize, or overcriticize themselves. They live for the moment. They respond directly to simplicities of pain, pleasure, love, and respect. The golden retriever chasing after a frisbee is entirely focused on success. He probably doesn't worry about all the times he's dropped the disc in the past. He probably doesn't lie awake at night panicking about whether he's going to be able to catch the frisbee tomorrow. He just knows he wants to catch it now and nothing else matters. If that were a human, by the time he got to the park, he'd be stressed to the max, worrying about what others would say if he dropped it. He'd wonder who he would be letting down if he dropped it and would already be thinking of excuses. The human brain has an amazing gift for linking totally unrelated events in order to come up with weird and wonderful belief systems, superstitions, and rituals. We sometimes come to complex conclusions whenever something out of the ordinary occurs, either good or bad. For example, you make a sales call and it goes particularly badly, and you make a total mess of the presentation, and the prospect is really rude. Because our brain is ultimately a pleasure-seeking, pain-avoiding mechanism, it will search the environment for something unique that it can attribute these events to. The conclusion could be as ridiculous as, "I washed my hair with new shampoo today." And if you have another painful experience of any kind, and you use that same shampoo in the morning, you suddenly have a belief system that links pain to that shampoo, you will probably suddenly go off that shampoo. This is a very simplistic description, but the point is that we often tend to find correlations between totally unrelated items or events. It could take the form of an unlucky suit, the way you started your day, or the last conversation with your boss. The quality of your decisions determines the quality of your result. If your decisions are based on a faulty belief system, then the results will be warped. So remember, the next time you get knocked back, or asked to perform a difficult task, or you have to face a fear, see it for what it is in that moment. Just catch the frisbee. Be a dog. Have you ever noticed that there are some people who seem to have the magic touch? It seems that no matter what they attempt, they achieve success. In more than 20 years of personal development, I have always wondered how that happens. I now believe that it is because they instinctively think like dogs. Sales dogs have four basic mindset disciplines that, once integrated, can dramatically change the results in all areas of life. With these disciplines, you too can have that magic touch. Are you interested? The first and critical question is, are you willing to truly think like a dog?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.